My name is Nathan Oxenfeld, and I'm a vision educator from Asheville, North Carolina.
Hello, my name is Barak Attell, and I am a vision educator from the Gold Coast, Australia.
And we're here in Portland, Oregon. Today is the first official day of filming for our new project, this Vision 2020 documentary that we are going to be filming this week, as well as beyond throughout the year, to release next year in the year 2020.
And a great time to have 2020 to have a vision movie coming out. And the purpose of this is to show that it is possible to do something about your own eyesight other than wearing glasses.
Yeah, I never knew about this stuff 10 years ago. I had no idea there was anything beyond glasses, contact surgery, or laser, you know, LASIK. And so I was really excited to learn that there was a natural, holistic alternative to that, to actually see better without glasses.
So we're going to be showing you ways of which you can improve your own physical eyesight now so that you can see for yourself that it is possible to do something about your own eyes.
And in the process, we're going to go deeper than that and show how vision is so much more than just eyesight and really explore the concept of what insight is, inner vision, the mind's eye, as well as just expanding the definition of vision to include your past, your future, your goals, your dreams, your worldview, your whole life. It's really an expansive process.
And what I found that somehow when we expand that process and expand our vision of life, somehow our physical eyesight takes care of itself and we start to improve even more without the effort of trying to do it. And that's the exciting part.
So we're starting here in Portland. We're teaching a workshop here tomorrow, and then we're driving down to San Francisco to interview some teachers and eye doctors down there, and then you're going to be doing some more interviews on your own. I'm going to be doing some as well all over the world. And so we're going to be taking you along for the journey to not only share about our experience with this, but also introduce you to this global network of people who are devoting their lives to helping people reclaim their own eye health and do something about vision problems where maybe a conventional eye doctor said that there's no hope or there's nothing you can do.
And so you get to make up your own mind and make a choice whether is this right for you. You know, is this the journey that you want to go on? You know, wearing glasses is fine if you want to wear glasses. You know, that's not the issue. The issue is about, do you want to see differently in your own life?
And it might not be for everyone, the glasses.
Sure. You know,
the natural way might not be for everyone. The glasses might not be for everyone. So I think that's an important word is choice. Mm. You know, I feel that people have the right to know that there is an alternative out there, and if they can choose if they want to explore it or not. So if you choose that you do want to go down this route and learn more about it, then you also have an option to help support this process, because we have set up a GoFundMe crowdfunding page where you can actually get involved and help us make this documentary, because we're here filming and we're going to be putting together this project. And so we would love to get you involved and have you actually back the project, not only to get a copy of the film when it's released in 2020, but there's a whole other list of additional perks and benefits you can get, whether it's copies of our books that talk about vision improvement, even online courses that walk you through the process step by step, and even up to the level of working with vision teachers individually online, or if there is one locally as well.
And on top of that, like, you get all these perks, which I think is just amazing, and you get a chance to make a difference in the world. A difference of how you see, a difference of how your children see, and how their children are going to see, especially in this technological age of, you know, tablets, computers, and phones. You can help shift that whole perspective of how we're seeing in life and to really make a difference to all the people that you know who may be wearing glasses.
So make sure you head over to GoFundMe.com/2020movie, 2020 movie, and just read a little bit more about this project that we're working on. Contribute whatever you can, share the link with your friends, family, coworkers, because we're really trying to not only make a really high quality product, but we're also just trying to reach as many people as we can. So whether you donate or not, we just want people to know about this movie and that it's coming out next year, 2020, as a pun for 2020 Vision, also being the 100-year anniversary of the publication of Dr. Bates's book, Perfect Sight Without Glasses. So this isn't new stuff. It's been around for 100 years now, but still very few people know about it. And we, as a vision education community, we really feel like we want to step that up and really make this a new normal thing.
So check out that site. Have a look. Give what you can. Also, tune in to Nathan and mine, our Facebook pages, and join us on this journey over the next week. And you can sort of participate in the journey of what we're doing. And we'll touch base each day and let you know how we're going.